of lesson number 5, the fundamental need of life. So in previous session, we have kept one activity for getting results. So now the results are there. First we will see the results and then we will go towards our theory part. So let's see our result. Okay, so see the result. See, these are the normal resins that we have kept in a plain water and in a salt solution. So you can observe that, see this resin and now see this resin. Is there any difference? Can you see? You can see here this resin and this resin. Okay, so that resin is in a plain water. So you can see here the size of this resin. Okay, it swells in size. Okay, so why? Because of that, that we will see afterward. Same in a salt solution, see the size and the shape of this resin. Okay, and see this normal resin. Means in both the solution, means in the water and in the salt solution, we see the results that the resins are swells up, but it's actually not the resins that swells up, these are the cells that swells in size. Now why? That we will see through the theory part. So you have seen the results that in both cases the swells, there is cell that swells up in size, means there is increase in size. Now why? That you will see through the three types of solutions. So first is hypotonic solution. So what is the hypotonic solution? So see, this is our outer environment and this is inside the cell. Okay, means here also water molecules are present and inside the cell also there are water molecules. Any confusion? No. Okay. So in the cell there are also water molecules and in this beaker the water is there. So automatically the water molecules are present there. But the concentration is different. Now see here A. I will write here A and B. So the hypotonic solution means what? The concentration of water outside is more than the concentration of water inside the cell. Means A is more than the B. Okay, concentration of water in the A is more than the B. Means here is a high concentration and here is a less concentration. Now tell me what we have learned in osmosis, in diffusion. The molecules move from high concentration to the low concentration. Correct? So here from A to B, water molecules will move. Correct? From A to B, water molecules will move. Now see, take a balloon and blow that balloon. What will happen? Balloon started to expand as the air molecule we are going to insert. As we are inserting the water, as we are inserting the gas molecules, balloon started to expand. Correct? Now here, water molecules from the outside started to enter in this cell. So what will happen in the cell? Cell started to expand. Means here cells swells in size. Okay, and that is happening because of the hypotonic solution. Means if the concentration is more at outside than the inside concentration, so the solution is called as hypotonic solution. See, hypo, O means outside concentration is more. So what will happen? As higher to lower
hypotonic solution, cells swells inside. That we have seen. So what are these two solutions? Yes, these are the hypotonic solution. Means the concentration outside is higher than the concentration at present inside the cell. Got it? Now next is isotonic solution. Now what is happening in isotonic solution? See the arrows. Two arrows are going inside. Two arrows are going outside. Means the pressure or the concentration is same in both environment. Means A is equal to B. Got it? Means the concentration outside is same like the concentration of water that present inside the cell. So is any movement there? No, there is no movement. So cell does not swell inside. Means there is no change. And there is no movement of water molecule. Any confusion about isotonic? Now opposite to hypotonic, there is a hypertonic solution. What? Opposite to hypotonic, there is a hypertonic solution. So what is that? C, A, B. Now tell me, where is more or high concentration? Here concentration is more in A. So now here, yes, B. Means what? Now the concentration is more inside the cell. Means here is a high concentration and here is a less concentration or no concentration. So from where to where molecules will go? From B to A, molecules will move. Now your balloon is ready. As you have blown that air in the balloon, now the balloon is expanded. Now if you use the safety pin and just put that, what will happen? What will happen? That balloon will burst. Means that size is now become like this. Means here cells shrinks in size. Means less in size. So that because of what? Because of the hypertonic solution. Okay. So you have to remember these three types of solutions, and according to that you have to check the result of the change in the size of the cell. Means if the concentration is more outside, so from outside to inside if the molecules are moving, cell will expand. Okay. And when from inside to outside if the water molecules are moving, then the cell is shrink. Cell will shrink. So got it, the difference between the hypotonic, the isotonic and hypertonic solution. In that, in additional, there are one point is remaining. There is one point about the uses of diffusion and osmosis in plants and animals. Okay, so you have to find out the answer of this question. As we have learned about diffusion, means there is an exchange of gases, liquids, okay, and osmosis, that the exchange of water molecules. Now your homework is that you have to find out the uses of diffusion and osmosis in animals and plants. So when our live session will be there, in that live session, we will discuss upon the use of diffusion and osmosis. So, up to that, you have to find out the answers, okay? We will discuss. But before that, you have to find out the answers, okay? By using the notes, sessions, other video, okay? So, do your study properly on time. Still, stay home.